Worldwide, there are more than 4,300 million internet users, more than half of the world's population. 60% of the homes on the planet are connected. Do you know how the internet reaches your home? Behind your connection, there is a complex communications network, similar to a huge spider's web. The more robust it is, the faster, more stable, and efficient it is. As you know, to have an internet connection, you need a service provider, an operator that provides access in your home through its transport network, which can be via optical fiber, cable, or wireless. This network is created using a means of transmission, for example, a wireless network via a router or modem. Although they may seem the same to you, they are different devices. The router is more advanced and allows you to connect several devices at once: your mobile, tablet, smart TV. When you are browsing, the information travels via the router or modem over the network and arrives at a data center. Data centers are the devices responsible for gathering the information from all users in an area and dumping it to the network. They can be local, regional, and national devices. From the data center, the information you are looking for is transported to its destination, allowing you to get information from anywhere in the world in an instant. Network infrastructure needs are greater and more complex every day. Broadband and the deployment of 4G technology, the next generation 5G, increasingly securer and smarter networks to make a digital world that will completely transform our lives possible.